people get into these auto accidents and these personal injury cases, and they say, you know what, damn it, it's not my fault. Send the bills to his auto insurance company. But unfortunately, until you settle with that insurance company and that individual, they will pay nothing. So when you go to the doctor immediately after the accident, you give them your health insurance card. You tell them, here's my Blue Cross, here's my health insurance card, here's who I have health insurance with, and you need to bill them.